Where are the Democrats? They're out there somewhere, but there are days when you'd hardly know it.
The Democrats have had fewer debates. They don't have Donald Trump to draw attention. And Bernie Sanders tweets they don't have the media's interest either. ABC News spent 81 minutes on Donald Trump and only 20 seconds on our campaign. You read that right. Seconds. His campaign has a petition going, urging his followers to tell corporate news networks to start covering Bernie. By the way, this story was more than 20 seconds.
Joining us now is Jackie Kucinich, senior politics editor for the Daily Beast. Good to see you. Thanks for being with us. I've got to tell you, if you read the newspapers or watch TV in this country, you'd think that the Democrats have gone into hiding or self-imposed exile. What happened to the Democratic nomination race?
Well, you know, there's a couple things going on. The first thing, the big thing, is that Hillary Clinton's kind of running away with this thing. Initially, you did have Bernie Sanders have some buzz, have a lot of people at his rallies, and he still might. But when you look at the national polling, he has really come down from that, from his earlier highs. So that's one thing. It's just the narrative isn't as interesting on the Democratic side as what's going on the Republican side. And I think, you know, that's why you're not seeing as many people clamoring on this one. The other thing is sort of how the debates are structured on the Democratic side. There's only six of them. And the third one is on a Saturday night during prime time when, you know, a lot of people are going to be at Christmas parties, let's be honest. So we're not talking about times where people are usually sitting down to watch debates. So that's also creating a little bit, you know, less visibility than you'd see, you know, in the Republican race.
Now, there hasn't been a single primary or caucus, but is the nomination over? Is it a done deal?
It's not over till it's over, but, you know, and you can say if you look back to the last time Hillary Clinton ran, Obama kind of came out of nowhere. We're not even really seeing that kind of percolation at this point. Hillary Clinton, 60% of the Democratic Party is either excited or completely satisfied with her. I believe it's 60. It's like 60 or 80%. It's a lot of Democrats really are fine with Hillary Clinton. They're fine with her being the nominee. And, you know, while you have some agitation from the progressive side, maybe some people who don't like the fact that she has a lot of Wall Street ties, that isn't really that sort of populist movement is not taking over the race this time.
Okay, so Hillary Clinton seems to have the nomination locked up. What does this do to her bid for the presidency? Do the Democrats start out in the general election behind because the Republicans have gotten so much of our attention for so long?
I don't know if they start out behind, but I was talking to some Democratic strategists today, actually, who were concerned that Hillary Clinton isn't being kind of run through the motions in terms of vetting that a lot of the Republicans are. She's not getting attacked in the same way by Democrats. There has been some controversy about her emails, but, you know, as far as the opposition research, the things that they don't want you to know about that are coming out, you're not seeing that as much on the Democratic side as you are on the Republican side. The Republican side is a slog. We're seeing they kind of go up and down with the exception of Trump. But, you know, when it comes to the Democrats, they've solidified. And so there's not going to be there's going to be as much infighting. And so that could be good for Hillary Clinton. But then again, on the other hand, she's not as tested as the Republicans when it comes to really getting attacked. No holds bar opposition research that a general election will definitely introduce her to.
Unscathed, but untested, as you say, Jackie Kucinich of The Daily Beast. Thanks so much for this.
Thank you.